I've seen a few more dumb faults than normally expected via Annabelle. I feel like the balls are quick and they're just not, you know, settling into the rackets and maybe not getting the spin that the players would like at times.
Yeah, I agree with you. I just think the balls perhaps aren't even helping the players out here tonight, but still in the lead here, 8-4 in the tiebreak, couple of points away.